Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dead Star. I'm Ranjakoma, and today we are going right back to the Witch's Mansion and seeing what we'll find over there.
Yeah.
State of the Iron Witch. Yeah, that's been a lot of worms, alright.
You seem quite adept at cutting down our foes, so I shall lend you bear the brunt of it. I shall bring up the rear and meet you at the mansion gates.
And this the mansion gates?
Oh well.
Not what I meant. At least I do sort of remember how to play. Oh yeah, I have.
Ow. Don't tell me.
Looks tough. And that's all we found. Oh. Okay. So that's where that leads. Try to stay alive, little guy. Pretty tough. I probably shouldn't have just dropped down the other one.
The Garden of Life.
Well, first of all, shortcut. Well, I can't go that way, and I can't go back, so...
rituals, it seems. I can probably use that for something. And that probably... Oh, what is that? That's kinda suspicious. But I guess I might as well keep going. I was doing so well with 1 HP for so long. Oh well. How do I even get that? I think I see it. Yeah, there's an opening. Yay! Actually finding stuff. Also, I think that's enough for an upgrade. First, there is also gonna see, which might lead somewhere. Whatever it leads, it doesn't seem like something I can make use of just yet. Guess I just have to keep paying attention for openings like that. Yeah, I think those might be like portals or something. Well, either way. Guess we can see what's this way. I needed that earlier, but you know. The family tomb. Oh. Okay. Specific ones or something like that. Doesn't seem to actually lead anymore. Strange. Hmm. An ancient shrine offers you a shard from a magic crystal. Collecting four will raise your magic capacity beyond its limits. Well, that's probably useful. Which was my magic capacity though? Oh well.
Oh, dear friend. I would make a good statue, would I not? So here we are. This edifies my look when I'm using, even becall me. However, keep your wits about you, and all dangers await us inside. Now, let us dive from the precipices of adventure and enter the belly of the beast. Together!
Okay, bye. To be like the Garden of Life or something, right? Oh yeah, there it is. This one. And like that. Let's continue. I actually have no idea whether rolling is faster or not. Rock daggers. This blade can speedily inflict damage to an opponent, dead by a dozen cuts. You can equip it from the weapons. Fun. So less range, less damage, but it swings more and a bit faster. Seems to be everything on this side. Well, I do have enough for an upgrade. And you know, I'm kinda hurt, so I guess I might as well go back in. Just get healing right there and then get into the mansion. What could possibly go wrong, right? What's stop drifting gamepad, thank you.
You go on ahead, I'll guard the door.
Thank you.
to the soul part.
Oh, yes, yes, I will. Yeah, so those cost 600 now. That should work. Yeah, I think I'm a bit faster now. Sadly, the debris don't seem all the... this one. Oh well, might as well go right back in and see what we find. So let's just come back to normal. Okay, so all the pots around here seem to just come back to normal. I'm not sure why. Ancient door spirit.
Living reaper, I hunger for souls.
That doesn't exactly tell me much. That needs a key. That needs a key. So it seems to accept just any key. Breaking pots restores my ammo, and it doesn't exactly help me figure out what to do here. Oh. I guess that's that. So there can be enemies here. That was the wrong button. Whoopsies. Fun game though. There's a key. Was that the intended method? Probably not. But that's not gonna stop me, is it? Yay. is beautiful, it seems.
It appears we've been abandoned here. I don't think anyone's coming to open the door.
Well, that's one of them.
To see a crow around this place. Does this mean the deal is off? What brings an adorable fellow like you into my little house?
Well, she's pretty big. So I guess that was
This door looks rather out of place, as if it were from another world. It actually looks a little like you, big face. But perhaps a trifle more imposing.
That's it. There do seem to be quite a lot of these seeds all over the place. Well, I'm not complaining, they're pretty good for healing. Oh, right. check on that later. Let's go here first. That's... I mean, it's interesting, but I don't think there's much I can do there this time. Suspicious. Then again, there's this. Secret! Not to self, pay attention to the reflection! This reflection doesn't seem different at least. I'm starting to question the authority of our Lord of Doors, although it might be a bit late given that I am deceased. That's a lot of dead crows. Is a mess. My beautiful arms shattered. I must apologize for the state of my house, dearie. I wasn't expecting guests. Hmm. That is certainly suspicious and kind of terrifying.
Shall we dance?
Ow. We'll see you next time, where we'll go battle a giant pot. Bye bye.